sands. My skeleton's in chains with shackled feet and hands. Beyond the fall of dews, deeper than plummet lies, float ships with all their crews. No more to sink nor rise. There the black slave ship swims, freighted with human forms, whose fettered fleshless limbs are not the sport of storms. These are the bones of slaves. They gleam from the abyss. They cry from yawning waves. We are the witness. Choke life's grinding tide. These are